Hello kids, hoping all of you to be fine. Today we are going to discuss about different types of homes. Our topic is about different types of homes. A home is a place where we live with a family. A home is a place that gives us shelter. It protects us from heat, cold, storm, wild animals and thieves. So we have different types of homes. Come, let's discuss. First is kacha house. Kacha house is made up of mud, straw and bamboo. It is also called a hut. This type of houses are not strong. They are temporary houses. Second is pakka house, and they are also called permanent house. Pakka house is made up of bricks, iron rods, cements. It is a strong house and we all live in a permanent house. Permanent house also have many types of houses like single story, double story buildings, bungalow, and in big cities we see tall buildings, those are called towers, and those are all pakka house. Then is igloo house. At very cold places, houses are built with blocks of ice. These are called igloos. And we all see igloo house in snow areas. Then is tent house. Tent house are temporary house and they are made up of canvas. Okay, and tent house is temporary house, like from one place to another if we want to move. So we can just place for 2 or 3 days, again we can move on, and again we can build a tent house and we can stay for few days. So these houses are tent house. So we have learned about kacha house, pakka house, igloo house and tent house. Okay, all these are different types of houses. Thank you.